I've been offended by this coat rack before. We're going in circles.
Okay, so maybe I spent a little less time in the library than, say, the walk-in cereal closet. But it's definitely near here.
Skip this door.
Pierce told me I don't need to go in there.
Then it's probably the library. Racist son of a...
Sodom and Gomorrah.
It's Pierce's special gym. He never let me use it because he thinks I'm a child.
Oh?
He's hiding the indoor swing and I'm the child.
No. Troy, get out of there.
Why does he have so many collars? Secret dogs.
Oh, it's okay. Come on.
Oh, no.
Forget you saw that, and then forget I knew what it was.
Great. You won't tell me, Pierce won't tell me. I have no idea what to Google. I'll never know.
Believe me, dating Britta, you'll know too much too soon, soon enough.
What does Britta have to do with this?
Well, she's a modern woman with experienced tastes. I think it's nice you two are dating. I only hope she doesn't make you feel pressured.
Pressured to what?
To fulfill her expectations.
Expectations of what?
Never mind.
Unsatisfied with what?
I turned around and he disappeared.
I told you to never let him out of your sight. That goes double for holidays and wax museums.
How are we gonna find him?
I don't know, but we have to. He's probably already looking for us. Give us some love.